The word render covers a broad range of project states. Really, it's used to describe a complete visual representation of your project. That could be the way that Photoshop displays a JPEG on screen, how it renders your artwork. It could be the quite literal output of 3D artwork as it's rendered and turned into image data. It could even include the way that your artwork is printed, as in rendered onto paper. So it is a term that you'll hear quite often, and it has a very broad use.